Hey, Kevin here. Launch Mate Lesson from the Road number 29. When you get to a big room like this, and you're the only one here, and you're setting up, and everyone else is setting up their sessions, it's a good idea to go around the room and find out where all the switches are. Because it may be that nobody, remember, everyone came in for the conference, and if there's not somebody local standing there in your session, and that can happen, no one knows where the lights are. You have this moment where you're trying to get it to be darker, or to control, you know, the light. So here's one, two, anyway, so walk around the room, find out where all the lights are, you know, you're running through the steps, making sure that everything is going to work. Another thing is, don't get ahead of yourself, go by the numbers. What's your numbers? For me, it's computer, power. You can forget that one, and then once you get going, suddenly you run out of power because you forgot to plug that in, because it will work without being plugged in, for a while anyway. So you go through your checklist. So first power, then VGA. For me, it's VGA next. Making sure that I then get into the projector, set the projector up so participants can see. Number three, audio. Start running through audio. Make sure that works, one piece at a time. Once you get those big three going, then you get to do all the extra stuff that you want to do. You know, when you plug into VGA, you may have a moment when you're working with resolution because you have an older projector that's 800 by 600. And it's going to cram your screen really small, and you're going to have to make quick adjustments on the fly. So, man, you know, iron those things out. It'd be nice if everyone had their own projector, but so far I haven't found one that I can carry that isn't vulnerable to all the impacts that a suitcase takes on the road. See you next time.